Welcome back, everyone, to the last installment of ICA News this year.
It has come a long way.
Indeed. So to end it off on a high note, let's talk about
Donald Trump.
Yes, the political figure that is running as a candidate for the Republican Party.
However, he is apparently causing so much of a trouble that the Republican Party doesn't know what to do.
Sounds like someone I would want to have at my party.
I would say that he is fun to watch too.
Being a comedian doesn't mean that you can become a president.
I have to agree. All his solutions seem to just be building walls.
Yeah, the solution for Mexicans bringing in drugs and crimes?
Build walls.
The solution for the lack of healthcare?
Build walls.
We need to build a wall.
The solution for global warming, starvation issues, and rising terrorism?
Build walls.
You know nothing.
Geez, no wonder why no one is listening to his policies.
I guess so. Alright, let's move on to the next.
Dear citizens of the world, we are Anonymous. Anonymous has successfully waged war against Turkey, Hungary, Cloudflare, and Donald Trump. Dear ICA students, we have been watching you for a long time, and what we see is deeply disturbing. Your selfish and disrespectful behavior has not only shocked us, you have shocked the entire school with your appalling actions. You say you want to be adults, but in reality, you don't stand for anything except for your personal greed. This is a call to protect our future, our home, and our very way of life. This is a call to you. We need you to dismantle this behavior and sabotage these actions. We are encouraging every able person watching this video to help us identify these slobs. You do not need to know how to hack to support this important operation. Just tell Mr. Perez who these items belong to, and they will pay to get their stuff back. This is not a warning. This is a declaration of total war. Operation Clean House is engaged. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We will not forget. Slobs, it is too late to stop us. All you can do is pay up.
In today's ICA News, we'll shift our focus from other countries back to Taiwan.
Tsai Ing-wen, the elected DPP presidential candidate, has been sworn in as the new president of Taiwan, becoming its first female leader and calling for positive dialogue with Beijing on May 20, 2016.
In her inaugural speech, she said Taiwanese people have shown they were committed to the defense of our freedom and democracy as a way of life.
Tsai Ing-wen's inauguration is making headlines in Taiwanese and Hong Kong papers. However, mainstream papers in mainland China appear to be given this event scant attention.
In commentaries published ahead of the swearing-in, mainland Chinese state papers say her inauguration would mark the start of a period of uncertainty in cross-strait ties.
But it doesn't matter, since most of us still hope for independence and separation from China.
Very true. Let's see what DPP and Tsai Ing-wen will do about this situation.
My plan for summer is sleep all day, play my video game.
Stay in Taiwan, sleep all day, and then become Captain America magically.
What's your summer plan?
No, I'm too busy.
Bye-bye.
I don't have plans so far, so probably just work in ICA.
Play, sleep, and eat. That's all.
I don't know.
My summer plan is to do things that I cannot do in ICA.
I'm going to eat delicious food all over Taiwan.
I will be going to SAT classes, chilling in my house and going out to play somewhere else in Taiwan.
I will go to China.
I'm planning on going to Japan, Korea and New York.
Renovation my house.
Sleep, maintain my health and maybe learn some new stuff like hunting or the knowledge of guns.
Get ready for president and got 120 on TOEFL.